Hi guys, thanks for joining me today for workout number 11. We will be doing a HIIT workout today, so you can either put your interval timers, do it to your own music, just write the workout down and you can do it on your own time. Otherwise, if you want to go ahead and follow along with me, feel free to do that. We'll be doing 5 moves today, repeating 3 times through the circuit, so 15 rounds total. On your interval timers, you'll set it for 45 second work, 15 second rest, okay? I'm gonna just give you a warning, this workout looks easier than it actually is, and I don't tell you that because to scare you away, but just so that you come into this workout prepared to really bust your butt, okay? I will show you modifications for some of the moves, so don't worry if you're not, if you're just starting working out and you're not quite up to the level that I'm at, I'll show you the modifications that you can do to, you know, make it your workout. So let's go ahead and get started. I have my interval timer on my phone, so I'm all set. Make sure you do a warm up before you start, kind of warm up those muscles and stretch them out. And then make sure you, after the workout, you always finish with a cool down and lots of stretching, okay? That'll really prevent injuries. So, all right, let's go ahead and get started. All right. So first move is gonna be a triangle low hop. You have one corner of your mat and get low. All right, so you're gonna hop to the middle, across, touch, upper corner. Back, and you'll just keep it here, making triangle, okay? So stay low throughout the entire move. Touch on the outside foot. Breathe through it. Your legs will start to get sore. Just breathe through it, push through. You're going to be alternating legs for the touch, not for the roll. Let's keep one leg up. Just reach as far as you can, okay? If you can't all the way touch your foot, it's okay. All right. Next one is Karate Kid kick. All right? You've all seen Karate Kid, right? One leg up. Kick. Hold that leg up that you just kicked. Other side. All right. Now for this one, if you can't quite do the jump, just do kicks here. Really pulling in your core, okay? Otherwise, one knee up, switch kick. Other knee up, switch kick. Thank you.
Do the push-up.
Pop up. Plank. Three counts. All right. It's up to you if you need to go on your knees or not. Two,
You need to stand up, shake your legs out. In order to go on, do that. Just don't stop completely. Sweating as much as I am. Oh man. Breathe through it. We're almost there. Good. All right, plank jack and push up. Enjoy this workout. Share with your friends, okay? Mahalo for watching, and aloha.